students, welcome to Justin NCERT Solutions. In this video, we are going to see 600 Maths Chapter 6 Exercise 6.1 First Question. The question is, write opposite of the following. They are given 5 statements. For these 5, we are going to find opposites. Here, we have to write, we have to understand the key points. Key words are there. Here, key word is increase. Here, north, east, loss and above. These are all the keywords. For all these keywords, we have to find opposites. The first one, increase in weight. Opposite of increase is equal to decrease. Decrease in weight. Then, part B. 30 km north. If you are drawing map that identification north, south, east, west. Opposite of north, south. Opposite of east, west. So now 30 km north. Opposite is south. So 30 km south. And next, part C. 80 meter east. Already we saw that opposite of east is equal to west. So 80 meter west. Then part D. Loss of rupees 700. Loss means we lost that amount. So opposite of loss is equal to gain. So the answer is gain of rupees 700. And then last question, part E. 10 meter above sea level. This is sea level above. Opposite is below sea level. So opposite of above equal to below. 100 meter below sea level. So we saw all these opposites, then we are given the statements also. That's all students, kindly give your suggestions in the comments box, share this video to your friends and subscribe our channel. Thank you.